あなたはその JK っていうのは、インディアンの色海賊、まあ、これがグループ名の由来にもなってるんですけれども、その色海賊に惹かれた、理由って言ったらいいのかな、そういった、どこに惹かれたか、またそういったインディアンの考え方、まあ、地球と共に生きるみたいなね、そういった考え方に共鳴するようになったきっかけとか出来事とかあったのかっていうことをちょっと。
Well, I pretty much presumed that their way of thinking involves sort of taking from the earth and then giving back, and something that we just don't do. So it was two and two equals four. It's pretty simple philosophy. Do you know what I mean? That if you don't tend to the garden, the weeds grow, and then you can't grow anything else there. And that's about it. You know, it doesn't necessarily relate just to the Iroquois. I think it relates to most of the indigenous tribes from whatever region of the world that are left at the moment, that are slowly getting wiped out anyway. Because we want to build on their land, and because we've been told all our lives that we have the correct answers with our economic policies and all the rest of it, and they don't. And I think that's wrong. And so I think, so Iroquois was never meant to be a direct affiliation. I think it's supposed to stand for all people who are generally getting wiped out by the disease sort of spread of Western culture.